Hello, people. How y'all doing at this moment in time? Just wanted to come on and talk to y'all for a minute and give y'all some things. But before we get into that, though, let's get off to a prayer. Thank you, Father God, for waking us up and blessing us to see a new day. Watch over us and guide us and guard us and protect us throughout this day, Father God. And I pray, Father God, you come through me at this moment in time, Father God, in order to give the people absolute truth. And I pray, Father God, you let the Holy Spirit come through me at this moment in time in order to give the people absolute truth. And I thank you for this to my prayer, Father God. Amen. Well, guys, at this moment, I want to do some things at this moment in time. Because I want y'all to understand some things that's going on out here in this world and what I told y'all about this world. About this planet. Is this is a supernatural planet. It's not the regular planet no more. Nothing's going back to normal. You understand? We shall go forward in what the Lord wants us to do. It is the day of the Lord Jesus Christ reign, and He's coming. This is the thing. They don't want you to know these things, but yeah, this is real. They don't want you to know that the Lord thy God is really coming. And the reason why He's coming is because all the nonsense that's going on. And everything that they have been doing. Okay? So, what I wanted to do was something. Excuse me, I had to move for a minute because they... Oh my goodness. Hold on. I'm tired of this. And I'm going to tell you something, bro. It's going to be some punishment for them. It's going to be some real punishment for them. They don't even understand. It's going to be some real punishment. And another thing, a lot of people thinking that this is that Jesus coming for His church. Don't let them fool you. No, He's coming for that church. The one that keeps stealing out of the house. Keep doing all this wickedness over the planet. But I rebuke them, I bind them up, and I cast them out. You see, the thing is, they keep trying to use these videos and use these people in their whole entire organizations, right? But I rebuke them, and I bind them up, and I cast all of them down. They're going to be cast out of this realm. See, I keep telling you this. And see, the Lord is coming. And He's coming for this. Because the Lord said, vengeance is mine, saith the Lord thy God. So if He say vengeance is mine, then it must mean that He's coming for vengeance. You understand? So if He's coming for vengeance, why would He take His church up? But we ain't here for that one. You see, a lot of them, they finna be cast out. This is judgment. This is part of judgment. They finna be cast out of this whole entire planet. And I prophesy, declare, and I decree, and on the sound of my voice, I command it. In this realm and in the spirit realm. Because they won't leave the special people alone that the Lord has said to leave alone. Now, you know, he'd given him certain ones, certain things to do, things like that. But now he wanna make deed on the Lord's people too. And I rebuked it, I bind it up, and I cast it down in the name of Jesus Christ. That everything that these wicked ones is trying to do over the people of the planet, over the saints, the people of the planet, the 144,000, the children of God, the body of Christ, the children of God, the people of God, the chosen one, the 144,000, the poor people of the planet. And everybody and their family members and their kids, I pray and I prophesy for God. Even me and my kids and my kids' mother, I pray and I prophesy for God. Everything these wicked ones is trying to do at this moment in time, Father God, over them that they shall fail, fall to the dirt, it shall not form, it shall not prosper, and that everything that they trying to do, that Father God, I pray and I prophesy God, you send it all this stuff back to the center. Everything that they doing over us. I promise, I declare, and I decree, and on the sound of my voice, I come in this realm and in the spirit realm. I prophesy in the name of Jesus Christ. You see, everything that they're doing is going to fail. And I prophesy in the name of Jesus Christ. But first, let's get off into this. Father God, I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that you cleanse the air. That you cleanse the air, Father God, over this whole entire planet, Father God, from negativity, from darkness, and from evil inside this whole entire planet. All over this whole entire planet, Father God, over the universe, and over this whole entire planet, Father God. And that if anything that's trying to do all these wicked, and that you cleanse the earth, Father God, from all this negativity and all this negativity, air, this evil, this darkness, and these demons, and these spirits, and these entities, and the extraterrestrial, these draconians, these reptilian, these Nephilim giants, these dark angels, these wicked one, I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you cleanse the air, Father God, of all these things, Father God, get these things to leave, Father God, and get these things, Father God, that you send out your spirit, Father God, over the whole entire planet, Father God. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you cleanse the air, Father God, over the whole entire planet, Father God, over everything, Father God, over everybody, Father God, over everything, over the whole entire planet, in this realm, and in this spirit realm, Father God. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that you cleanse the air, Father God, and that you pour out your spirit on this planet, Father God, at this moment in time, Father God, because we need it at this moment in time, and that you cleanse this air, Father God, from all these seduction spirits, hateful spirits, threatening spirits, snake spirits, jealous spirits, envious spirit, adultery spirit, fornication spirit, demons, entities, extraterrestrial. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you plead the whole, that you plead the blood of Jesus Christ, Father God, over the planet, Father God. Wash it in the full blood of Jesus Christ, cover it in the full blood of Jesus Christ, and shield the planet in the full blood of Jesus Christ, shield, protect, shield, Father. I prophesy, I declare, and I decree, and on the sound of my voice, I command it, Father God, in this realm, and in this spirit realm, Father God. I prophesy, Father God. And I pray, Father God, that you rebuke all these demons and these entities, these extraterrestrials, these draconians, these reptilian, these snakes, these snake python spirits, and Leviathan spirit, and Jezebel spirits, Father God, and cast them out of this whole entire planet, Father God. These Nephilim giants, these dark angels, these these dark angels, these entities, extraterrestrials, draconians, reptilians, all of them, Father God. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you plead the blood of Jesus Christ, Father God. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you plead the blood of Jesus Christ. I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you rebuke all these things, Father God, and cast all these things out of this whole entire planet. I prophesy, I declare, and I decree, and on the sound of my voice, I command, Father. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you plead the blood of Jesus Christ, Father God, over the whole entire planet, and over the people of God, the children of God, the saints, the body of Christ, the 144,000, Father God, the people of the planet, Father God, that these wicked ones are trying to come up against around the whole entire planet. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, you plead the blood of Jesus Christ over their kids, their family members, and over them, the body of Christ, and over their kids and their family member, over the children of God, over their kids and their family member. I pray that your peace, blood, Jesus Christ, wash them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, come them all in full blood, Jesus Christ. And I pray and I promise, Father God, you wash the people of God, Father God, in full blood, Jesus Christ, cover them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, share them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, Father God. I pray that you wash the chosen ones all up, and their family member and their kids in the full blood, Jesus Christ. Wash them in the full blood, Jesus Christ, cover them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, share them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, share protection. I pray that you wash the 144,000, Father God, in the full blood, Jesus Christ, cover them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, share them all in full blood, Jesus Christ, them and their family members and their kids, Father God. In the full blood, Jesus Christ, share protection. Pray that you wash the poor people of the whole entire planet, Father God, around the earth. Around the planet, Father God. And their kids and their family members. In the full blood, Jesus Christ. Cover them all in full blood, Jesus Christ. Share them all in full blood, Jesus Christ. And keep and put an angel for spirit, share protection around, Father God. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that the righteous and the holy ones stay holy, the saints and the people of God shall stay holy, Father God, and shall believe in you even more, Father God. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that their faith wax even more stronger in you every day, Father God. I prophesy, I declare, and I decree, and on the sound of my voice I command. And I pray and I prophesy, Father God, that the people keep pushing forward. That the people keep pushing forward, Father God, and keep going forward with everything that they need to be going forward with, Father God. I prophesy, I declare, and I decree, and on the sound of my voice, I command it, Father God, in this realm and in the spirit realm. All of it in the spirit realm and in the spirit realm. I prophesy, Father God. Now, I just want y'all to know these things because these things is what's really going on, okay? So I pray y'all take these messages to the Lord Jesus Christ at this moment in time. Get into some fasting and praying, read your word, build a relationship with the Lord, commune with the Lord, and this is God's gonna do for you today. Y'all be blessed. Amen.